Good evening, everyone. Emily's in for Stacy tonight. A four-year-old girl mauled by a dog.
It happened at a babysitter's house in Prairie City, just east of Des Moines. KCCI's Todd Magel is just back from Prairie City with the breaking news. Todd.
Kevin, Emily, police say it happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon, and now the four-year-old girl is in a Des Moines hospital. We believe she may have been bitten on the neck and also in areas around her head. The house is at 300 South Marshall Street in Prairie City. Neighbors say they saw police cars and an ambulance here for most of the afternoon. Police Chief Lewis Modlin says they got the emergency call and found the girl with severe bite wounds. She was airlifted here to Des Moines. A man in the house says the dog is an American Staffordshire, which is similar to a pit bull. Buster Wright, who lives here with his son and his son's wife, says he was helping babysit when the accident happened.
So he's still pretty upset about it.
Sure. I had no clue that was going to happen. I mean, that dog was in seventh heaven. Why he would do that, I have no clue. That kid had to do something.
Now, another neighbor says the Wrights and the parents of the injured girl were actually friends, and that's why the four-year-old girl was staying at that house. Emily, we don't know the name of the girl yet, and we don't yet have her condition.
Todd, what has happened to the dog tonight?
Well, police say it's been taken to a veterinary clinic, and it's under quarantine, which is normal procedure, and we hope to learn more also about possible criminal charges, and we hope to learn that sometime tomorrow.
Okay, thank you, Todd.